What goes up must come down, right? Well, you will find out that this is not always true. Just look around you and you'll see that things start flying, water falls up, and things seem to freeze into place. Is this a magic trick or is it real? You'll see that nature itself is creating amazing illusions, and it inspired many people to do the same thing. Today, I'm going to show you 10 things that seem to defy gravity. Amazing. Number 10, crazy roads. Take your road trip to a whole new level by visiting these awesome crazy roads. But what is so special about them? If you ever visit one of these roads, make sure you go at the bottom of the hill and put your car in neutral. You'll notice that you're not going down the hill, but up the hill. You can also try it with a ball. Push it down the hill and you'll see it come back up. How can this be? This is actually nothing but an illusion. It can all be explained by the layout of surrounding land that makes it look like you're going up the hill while you're actually going down the hill. The optical illusion works because you set the surroundings as your horizon point. Compared to this, the road looks like it is going up, but the problem is that the trees in the background are actually higher than you think, so the road is actually going down. Gravity is what defines up and down, not our visual perception of it. If you're looking for one crazy road in your area, just look for Gravity Hills online and you'll see that there are plenty of them all around the world. Number 9, hot ice. You know what happens when you pour liquid on a surface, but this situation becomes really confusing with hot ice. This ice isn't only warm, it's also a liquid that turns into a solid and piles up into a little mountain when you try to pour it on a surface. It looks just like ice freezing in place, and this is how this substance got its nickname. But its real name should actually be sodium acetate. So how does it work? When a single crystal of solid sodium acetate comes in contact with the solution, it instantly solidifies and turns into hot ice. This is what we call supersaturation. When we add the crystals, the amount of baking soda dissolved in vinegar and water exceeds the saturation point. This is why the liquid turns into something more solid. Moreover, particles are used to move freely in the solution, but when it comes in contact with something solid, it stops and turns into ice. If it sounds complicated, that's because even scientists don't fully understand supersaturation. But if you want to give it a try, you can try this little experiment at home with baking soda, vinegar, and water. Number 8, real-life hoverboards. Back to the Future Part 2 showed us that we were going to see these new gadgets in 2015, and many scientists made sure that our dreams would come true by creating hoverboards. One of them is the new Hendo hoverboard, but what seems to be a magic trick can easily be explained by magnets. A magnetic field is generated in the engine by the motion of an electric charge. When it's put in proximity with an electrically conductive material like copper, which the floor is made of, it creates a secondary magnetic field. These two repel each other, and that explains why the hoverboard never touches the ground. You won't be able to use this new gadget to go to work yet, but you can still take something similar back home. These levitating plates work just like the hoverboard, with two magnetic fields that repel each other. However, even though your meal seems to be lighter than air, eating it won't make you lose weight. Number 7, floating balls. Street performers love to play with this magic ball that seems to be floating in the air. But is it magic or science? I bet you already know the answer to this question. The ball is actually called a fushigi ball, and this art is called contact juggling. If you buy one of these balls, you will notice that it doesn't defy gravity in any way. It just looks like it does, because there are no markers on the ball as a reference to see it rolling. It's perfectly transparent. The truth is that you can actually do this trick with any other ball, but it won't look the same. The trick is that performers never stop touching the ball. For example, there is one move called the Enigma. The performer is simply rolling the ball with his thumb and middle finger, while moving his other fingers to distract you. You don't need to be a wizard. Anyone can do this as long as they practice a lot. Just buy one good-looking fushigi ball, practice a little bit at home, and you'll become really popular at your nephew's birthday party. Number 6, zero gravity flights. You're probably the kind of person who is unimpressed by balls floating in the air. You don't want an object to defy gravity, you want to do it yourself. Well, you'll be happy to hear that you can experience a zero-gravity flight here on Earth without spending all your lifetime earnings to go to space. The first thing you need to know about zero-gravity flights is that what you are experiencing is nothing but gravity. Don't be too sad, because astronauts never escape gravity either. What makes you feel like you're floating is that you are actually falling for a long time. It's just like skydiving in the plane, as the engine itself is flying towards the ground. This is exactly what is happening in space. As the spacecraft orbits, it is actually falling without reaching the ground. If you ever become rich, this could be one amazing way to show your partner that you're falling in love with them. Number 5. Sound of music. Let's stick to something that we can all do at home, shall we? We all know that music is powerful, but we never thought that it could defy gravity. Well, some people try this at home, and the results are amazing. They started by producing a perfect sound frequency, equivalent to a 24 Hz sine wave on a speaker. Then they poured water right in front of it, and something amazing happened. The water just froze in the air. They changed the frequency, and the water started moving again. They changed it back to 23 Hz sine wave, and it looked like the water was traveling upwards in the opposite direction. How can this be? Well, you might be surprised to see that it probably won't work if you try this at home. That's because there's one thing you'd be missing, and it's the camera. It captures 24 frames per second, and this is how the video frames and water vibrations become synced with the sound, creating this weird effect. This is what makes it look like the water's not moving anymore when you watch the video. Now that's one thing that will get you a lot of likes on Instagram. Number 4. The Mystery Spot. The Mystery Spot is a fun place that is described as a gravitational anomaly near Santa Cruz in California. The first thing you'll notice is that it's hard to walk up whilst there, because you're actually leaning. Look at people around you, and they'll look like a bunch of smooth criminals, leaning over past their toes without tumbling over. Stand next to different people, and you'll see that your height changes suddenly. Then, there are also balls that just roll uphill instead of rolling down, and these are just some of the crazy things that happened at the Mystery Spot. So, how does this work? Well, all of this is nothing but a visual illusion, just like the Gravity Hill. While you are looking at the trees and seeing that as your horizon point, the house looks pretty normal, but everyone is actually standing on a tilted floor, or in a tilted building, that makes it look like they are themselves leaning. This explanation is really simple, but the attraction is still quite entertaining. Number 3. Inverted Waterfalls. So the Mystery Spot might not be a miracle of nature, but these inverted waterfalls could be. The word itself says it. The water in waterfalls is supposed to fall, but some water in the world didn't get the memo, and it instead starts flying up in the air. This is what happens in some places around the world, but don't worry, there isn't actually a problem with gravity in these countries. You won't fly up in the air either. All of this can be explained by extremely strong gusts of wind blowing against a waterfall's flow. This is what forces the stream of water to spray upward or blow backward. You can experience the same thing at Hoover Dam, on the border between Nevada and Arizona. Most people go there because the concrete arc gravity dam is really impressive. But there's also one funny experiment that you can try. Pour a bottle of water over the dam, and you'll see that the water actually flies up and flows upward. Just make sure you don't try to jump over the dam too. You won't fly up. Number 2. Chrome Ball Chain. Here is something you can easily do at home no matter where you live. Just buy the longest ball chain you can find, put it in a jar, and let it fall from as high as you can. You'll notice that the balls magically go up before coming back down. You can even watch it in slow motion to make it even better. But what is going on with that? The ball chain is traveling so quickly as it is falling down that it has momentum, and it needs that space to consume this energy. The inner chain is traveling up, but it wants to change to traveling downwards, but it can't do that in an instant. This is how we get this loop. You can also do a fun experiment to explain this with a slinky. As it falls, you'll notice that the bottom stays in place before the top catches up. It can be explained simply by the fact that it takes some time for the bottom to know that the tension has changed as it is falling. The top needs to reach the bottom before it starts to move. And I bet you thought a slinky was useless. Number 1. Reverse Water Fountains. We've already seen that water can do many impressive things. Let's take it to another level by letting James Dyson, the vacuum cleaner guy, design something with it. This man created a fountain that shocked everyone, since the water traveled uphill. He got this idea by experimenting, trying to create something that looked wrong, and spent 1 year working on this. But how did he manage to create this? And how does it really defy gravity? As with everything else, it is just a clever trick. Water is actually pumped in at the bottom of the glass surface and comes out at the opening top. As we see bubbles traveling up the ramp, we think that the water is going up, but with a thin layer of water on top, we can't see that the water is mostly inside the glass surface. Once again, this is nothing but an illusion. We can see plenty of other crazy things all around the world, like the magic faucet fountain. Once again, there is a simple explanation. The water is pumped through a clear plastic pipe in the middle of the water stream. You can easily find one online or build one for yourself. Which one was your favorite? Don't be shy to share your thoughts in the comment section down below. Thanks for watching and see you next time.